Hey guys, welcome back to more Fallout 4. We are in the railroad headquarters at the moment.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Yeah, okay.
Sometimes the direct approach isn't the best to take.
Where is that robot?
For every synth that makes it out, there's a round on me.
I suppose you're here for my med.
Aha!
Confirmed. Agent Bullseye has arrived. I have. A mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised. Increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
A distribution center? What's that?
The railroad organization calls distribution centers safe houses. A place where synths are stored and then rerouted safely through the region known as the Commonwealth. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Like Alex Mercer? Alright, so apparently we're doing... Oh my god. It's like way over here. Actually, it's not too far from Sanctuary. Damn it. Freaking bugs. Stay still. Did I offload my stuff? I didn't. Damn it. Okay. I can still carry 100 more pounds plus dog meat, so. Should be good. What the?
Heads up.
Excuse me.
Please. I'm so thirsty. Could you spare any water?
Of course. Here you go.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just gonna rest here a bit until I get my strength back.
Excuse me.
Easy living? This ain't.
Whatever. I don't need purified water. I have a giant water purifier, industrial sized. at Sanctuary anyway. Let me guess, ghouls, raiders, super mutants. Hogsworth? Is that you? What? This robot's high.
Got it.
Finally sprung a slave. A Mr. Handy. I'm just gonna let this guy be happy. Nice try, ghouls. I've played Dead Space. I have to build the fences for these. Fine. Oh my God. Why? I'm up to 15 now.
Humans all look funny. want someone to eat.
All the junk.
Wrong want to smash them.
Nice day. Where are we headed?
Fist was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him. So many humans. Not many super mutants.
Oh, wait.
World is bigger than Strong New.
This one's actually better. Right arm, 15-15, 14-14.
Not raining.
Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon. Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
World oh, duh.
Bigger than Strong.
I can just look at defenses. Need steel, circuitry, gears, and oil.
Someday, super mutants kill everything.
Grab some oil. I should have some steel already, but I see one turret. One turret, it's all I need. Alright, Pam. Give me the armor mod.
Ticker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than last time.
Pam.
Setting human-machine interface to 100%. Good evening, Agent. My data indicates Mercer's safe house has been established. Reward dispensed. Further help is required.
More?
I have the location of a Black Ops cache. It contains supplies our organization needs. Railroad Alpha has asked for you to secure the cache from any hostiles in its vicinity.
tell me about the mission.
The cache is hidden in compliance with tactical counter-surveillance protocols. This RFID device will locate and unlock the cache upon close proximity.
How does this device work?
The device is calibrated to identify you as Colonel Johnson of the Defense Intelligence Agency. Colonel Johnson is authorized to access all DIA military ordnance in the region, designated Commonwealth. You only have to secure the cache. Runners will transport contents on a separate timetable, terminating human-machine interface.
Doc Carrington's been asking for you.
What?
Ah, good, you're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta Safehouse. Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, he can tell us what happened to the synths held at Augusta when it fell. So she wants you to tackle this fool's errand.
Is it really a fool's errand?
If you chain too many assumptions together, you rarely get what you bargain for. I doubt we'll find more than a body. The dead drop has the full briefing. Raiders aren't known for keeping their captives alive. But, since you're risking your neck, good luck.
Alright, we'll... we'll make a separate video, because we're already at the 17-minute mark. I don't know how long this is going to take. If the next quest is short, we'll do Butcher's Bill 2 as well. Actually, you know what? No. No, we're not. I'm just gonna knock this out now. And then we'll do Butcher's Bill 2. Founded by a group of criminals banished from Diamond City. I didn't know that. It makes sense why all the enforcers are 30s gangsters with Tommy guns. Who is shooting me? Wow, really? I barely see you. What the? Vertebird flying up ahead. That's That's not what we're here for. What the?
Look, I'm not that interested in chatting right now.
Okay, random person. Grenades.
Engaging hostile.
Kill your cows too. I thought he was wearing a power fist. We're at the 24-minute mark. We can make it. We got this.
Who?
Just run and gun. That's all we gotta do. You're a gunner, sir, not a batoner. Ooh, a tuxedo. Any other treasures? Fusion core. What?
Hey, you. Randolph Safe House has been MIA since Switchboard. Now, we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
It took this long to make contact? Sounds suspicious.
Yeah, it smells fishy. But if some of our boys need help, we gotta do what we gotta do, right? Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
I swear.
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing something.
Solving for Theta N when I approaches probability bounds.
Cache secured, Pam.
Machine-human interface. That's great, Agent. Those provisions will really help Organization Railroad. Here's your reward. Have a good day.
Let's level up. Now, where is Tom? Highlights, yes. Oh my god, so many materials. Can't be that hard to find. He's a crazy guy with a weird thing on his face.
Hey there.
Unless he's hiding.
Says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
I went through a sensor sweep?
Every test Dez would let me run. Full EMF scan, biological sniffers, and other state-of-the-art security. So the sweep says the Institute isn't watching you. Or us. But the tests lie, man. Okay, have you eaten anything out there? Because if you have, they got you.
Are you seriously asking if I eat food?
The food out there is dangerous. It's contaminated. That's why I grow my own food. Reclaimed pure water, local nutrients. Nothing goes in me that I don't see. That's how you stay safe. The Institute has these tiny microscopic robots in the food, man. And they report back.
Tom, that's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington. The Institute is in your blood.
They're in my blood?
Absolutely not. Tom, we ran your tests. Extensively. We found red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets. Everything you'd expect.
And that doesn't get you the least bit suspicious. The results were too perfect. Too expected. And that's how they fool you.
I don't know what to think.
Okay. I can work with that. Okay. If you really want to be safe, let me give you a little shot. Desdemona says no one has to. But it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
You can't nuke an omelet without irradiating some eggs. You ready to shoot up?
What's in the shot?
We've got algae, some yummy bacteria culture, and just a little bit of battery acid. But we gotta burn those babies out of you. It's a hard reboot of your system, man.
I don't know.
Fine. Let them hear and see everything. Okay. I hope you like your whole life being downloaded to the Institute's mainframe.
Do you have any proof?
Proof? You and Carrie. Peas in a pod. Hey, I gotta get back to making gadgets. Don't let your guard down out there.
Hey there.
The DIA. Shit, man. That cache you found has some real serious high tech. But the creme de la creme is
that's what I want.
Polymer weave. Lightweight, serious stopping power. And it looks just like normal clothing. I got some in stock now. Oh, give me some time. I got all sorts of ideas.
What do you have in stock?
Well, it changes, depending on what's on hand. We lost everything when the switchboard went lights out. Hopefully our agents score more supplies in the field so me and my boys can, you know, make even more toys. You want to see what we got?
I'll take a look.
Okay, here's what I got.
What is this? Mine's better. Does more damage. Has more range. Same accuracy. Yeah. I don't know. Here, have a folder. Alright, so where's that armor workbench?
I'm very busy. Unless you need my medical expertise, please bother someone else.
Look at that. Look at that. That is so OP. So OP. Right now. We're going to Sanctuary. Right now. We're going to do this live. Fuck it. We're doing it live.
Humans all look funny.
I was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
Strong want to smash.
Oh, wait, no. First, we need, like.
Sometimes strong not understand.
Let's try, like, that. Or that. Maybe that.
This was weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of him. No green stuff here.
All right, military fatigues it is. Now,
never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until
look at that.
Me?
So now, if I go back to the vault suit, oh yeah, so much better. So much better, and I'm finally not wearing a vault suit. Although I wonder if this means I can get rid of this silly helmet. What's a good hat? Coast Guard hat, maybe? I want a good hat, and then I'll end the video. A militia hat. Or sea captain hat. Or fedora.
Don't make them like me.
Nothing stays hidden forever.
None of them can be edited.
Not if I have my
set. None of them. Find one.
What do you need, General?
Draw one of those. Aha! The fedora works. And only the fedora. It's fine with me. Freaking ridiculous. $65, $65 compared to $15, $16. Yeah, that is no question.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
Plus, I look cooler.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life.
And
I'm here.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Looking good. Looking good. What do you-